Being human has everything.
Yes, absolutely. So we have a complete range, actually. So
and we are the stores related.
For being human?
Yeah.
Yes, we have just launched the first store in Chandigarh, which is the exclusive business outlet, which is a franchisee of Being Human Jewelry. Plus, we have about 40 shop-in-shops, you know, so we already have counters in 40 different retail outlets. We are soon going to open in Lucknow. We are soon going to be in Srinagar. We're going to be in Jammu. We are soon going to be in Bombay. We have already done all the tie-ups, so, you know. And yes, and of course, wherever Bandhan, Being Human will be one of the brands there in any case. So, you know. Sure. Pratik, would you like to add something?
Yeah.
Yeah, hi.
Why did you associate it with Bandhan?
Okay, so we already have two stores. Like, I have one in Lucknow and one in Bombay. And there was something new we wanted to do. Franchisee, again, like Mr. Prasad said, that it's an old concept and people are actually shying away in order, because they tend to lose their identity. But in order to, we have some strengths, they have, and they also have some strengths, and we are trying to create a chain wherein we are able to provide the maximum number of products. When I say products, products are not only gold and diamond. We have so many, like Rio Tinto, we have Uncut, and then we have silver jewelry also under that, and again, multi-brand shop-in-shop. So a consumer has the option to have a lot of products under one roof, wherein he, the consumer has the option to buy right from the minimalistic budget to the highest range. And again, like, as he said, that we are trying to promote bespoke also. So bespoke, like, we also have that strength, as he has mentioned, like in-house designing, digital marketing, CAD, CAM, rendering, everything. And also, again, we are in discussion for launching our own solitaire brand.
I would just add to him कि एक और एक 11 होते हैं, तो अकेले अकेले लड़ते लड़ते फना हो जाने से अच्छा है कि एक साथ मिलकर जीत जाएं. So that's the concept of coming up with co-branding and saying you retain your identity. We come in with our identity, our strengths, marketing, advertising, brands, the huge range of products, best of class manufacturing, your customer relationships, your product knowledge, your market knowledge in your local area. Let's combine these two together and create a formidable force so that we can compete with the national retail chains also and the big jewelers sitting in that town with them also. So that's the whole concept.
And one thing what he mentioned, like exchange of jewelry. So if you buy from X brand, you are only able to exchange from that brand only. But it is not sure that that brand is going to be present in that particular city also. But with this concept, the scope is endless. You buy from one jeweler, say for Hansini Bandhan, or from Bandhan Hansini, and you go to some other place, you find Trimurti Bandhan. So the scope is limitless. So the reach is becomes maximum.
And customer stress also goes up when he sees you across the country in different cities with different partnerships. Then the consumer starts trusting that retail store much more than a single individual store.
Hi, good evening. Reena from Hira Zavrat magazine. My question to Mr. Kapre. You have gold, diamond, jewelry collections and all, and you have a plan for chain stores and everything. And do you have any plan for platinum? And now in the market, already DBS also launched Lightbox Jewelry. So did you have a plan for Lightbox Jewelry or lab-grown diamond jewelry collection in your concept?
See, coming to the platinum part, for sure.
Yeah.
Platinum is something that we are sure. Yeah, silver is definitely sure.
Also, yes.
We are going to introduce that. As far as lab-grown diamonds are concerned, it may not be under Bandhan, but not at least at this point in time.
Okay.
Because consumers are still not aware of it, at least in India. You know, they still don't understand that. And we don't want to create any confusion in their minds at this point in time.
Okay.
But nevertheless, yes, Lightbox, once they have launched it in the US, and the kind of traction that they are getting, as and when we think the market is ready, we would be more than happy to do it.
Okay,
but maybe as a separate brand altogether.
Of course.
See, because it is more towards the fashion jewelry.
Because DBS already launched, our market, DBS is a diamond.
That doesn't matter. Yeah. See, that's their strategy, which is, I mean, they are entitled to their own strategy. But what happens is that typically it goes more towards fashion jewelry, whereas we are into fine jewelry.
Okay.
So there is no point, first of all, there is no comparison. You can't compare apple and oranges.
But you also add silver jewelry. So
But that is still a precious metal.
Precious metal.
So we are on the precious side, and we will remain on the precious side as long as Bandhan is concerned. But nevertheless, whenever we feel that there is I am a brand person.
Okay.
So I believe in creating brands. I believe in marketing them really very well. And I believe as and when we are ready, as a market, we are ready for lab-grown diamonds, so be it. I mean, there is a market for that as well.
Yeah,
So there is definitely,
as per the demand.
But right now, it's very minuscule. It's not something that we are looking at this point in time.
Okay. Yeah. And your plan already done for a pan-India?
Yeah.
Chain store and distributors and for the consumers.
Yeah.
And do you have any plan for international market? Like your brand ambassador from abroad. So do you have any plan, chain store in abroad? Or
at the moment, for the next 3 to 5 years, we are going to focus on India because India is a huge market.
Huge market.
But nevertheless, as I initially mentioned, that because the concept is so unique, the Chinese have approached us.
I
was completely taken aback. I mean, I had never anticipated this kind of a reaction coming from a so well-developed in terms of jewelry brands, which is because they have tremendous number of brands and the number of chains that they have. There, the smaller guys are feeling threatened, that's what they love this concept about. That, why if we can do it in India, why can't we do it in China? It may not be called Bandhan, but maybe our brand ambassador will go to China and, launch it there as well. Yes, why not?
So, thank you very much.
I'll request people to come forward and we can have the group bites, please.
Of course, I watch Bollywood films. How can you not? They're amazing. And my favorite Salman film were In Process. It's always really hard for me to choose a favorite film because I feel films are so based on your mood, how you feel. Do you want to laugh? Do you want to cry? Do you just want to kick back and feel good? So it's always, that got a little bit louder. So it's always hard for me when people ask my favorite film. Sorry.
Yeah, I'll now call for people to come forward and.
Like, did they break the Titanic? What just happened?
Why not? You will actually, once we go to the store, you'll see the whole range.
Oh, I'm very excited.
Yes. Sure.
Okay, first of all, big congratulations on being a brand face. First of all, we'd like to know how you get associated with Bandhan Jewelers.
Through very fortunate circumstances. You were sitting next to Sandeep?
Yeah, that's right.
He was sitting next to a friend, and they just happened to be talking, and he mentioned his new Bandhan Jewelry enterprise. He was looking for a face. She mentioned me, and now we're here.
Yeah.
You're already being a big celeb, especially from your sporting look and all.
Oh, thank you.
We would like to know your opinion. What does a celebrity play a role whenever they endorse any product or being a brand face?
I think you want to be associated with some great brands, brands that you would shop at, you would participate in. Yeah, I think that's it. You just want to make sure you're tied up with brands that, you know, you personally like, that stand for a thing, have great concepts behind them, which Bandhan Jewelry has. It's a genius concept.
Yeah. Okay, in personal, what kind of jewelry do you like? Heavier one or lighter one?
If I'm just running around, like going for lunch with my friends and being a bit chill in life, a little bit lighter. But I do like the heavy statement pieces, I'm not going to lie.
Okay, nowadays the wedding season is going on in Bollywood. Mm-hmm. And we have heard that you're also going for Deepika and Ranveer at the 1st of December. Mm-hmm. Would you like to wear a Bandhan jewelry at the red carpet for the reception?
I would love to wear at the red carpet and reception. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be in town. So I'm not going to be able to go and wish them the best and all the success and happiness to the new couple. But if I was, I would most definitely be wearing Bandhan jewelry.
Okay, if you'd like to suggest this jewelry to any Bollywood celebrity, who would you like to suggest?
To a Bollywood celebrity? I would say Sonam, just because I find her so stylish. I love the way she puts herself together. She always has the perfect amount of accessories, so she's my pick.
Okay, very soon you're going to debut with the Let's Dance with the Suraj Pancholi. Mm-hmm. So how was the experience with Suraj Pancholi?
It was great. You know, he's a really good dancer. He's a hard worker. And we had a great time with our director, Stanley DeCosta. So the whole experience was really great. Everyone was really passionate about the film. And I hope you guys like it.
Okay, have you got any advice from Katrina for any tips have you got for any role, something?
That's interesting. Mm-hmm.
Keep your head down and work hard.
Perfect.
Okay, last year.
Is there something in Hindi, dialogue in Hindi?
No. Okay. Okay, Prasad, how the Isamem came on the board for Brand Face?
As I said earlier, actually, it's you know, we were looking for somebody who actually fits the brand positioning that we're going to have, and which is one is the contemporary style, but yet traditional at heart, and more so about the different kinds of jewelry that we're going to have, because, you know, jewelry is one such product which is very difficult to carry it off if you are not within those parameters of that definition of a particular look, you know. So unless you understand, if you don't understand fashion, you won't understand jewelry. So, you know, we needed a face who understands fashion very well, who understands different looks very well, and then who can carry it off very well, you know. So for every different kind of look, you need a different kind of jewelry, and that's what we thought that Isabelle is perfect for that.
Okay, last question, Isabelle, mm-hmm. ma'am. The audience are very excited for this Zero movie. How are you excited? Because we have seen a different role of Katrina, ma'am, in the Zero.
I was very excited by the trailer, and yeah, I'm excited. I feel like everyone else to see her in this new avatar, this new role, and I can't wait.
thank you. Pleasure talking to you, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
We can have
नहीं निकालेंगे